the rule, or could be for the first time, putting body armour supplied to the opposition, something I think hasn't